and it's got Daryl Runyon's name on it, I want it to remain quiet. I don't want it to take my place. I want him to know he is the God of my life. He is the one with all majesty and all glory and all honor. Oh, let's give the Lord praise in this house this morning. On Easter, let's give the Lord praise for the resurrection. Let's give him glory for what he's doing.
No rock,
ain't no rock,
gonna cry in my face.
This morning, I said, this day is what separates Christianity from everything else in the world. Listen, don't get sidetracked with what our president says this day is about. Don't let that even come into your mind. Don't worry about that, because they can say whatever they want. We know what this day is about. This day is about our God going and getting the keys to death, hell, and the grave and saying, give them here, devil. I'm taking them over. We have reason to praise. One more time, will you clap your hands to the Lord and give him praise in this house? Amen, amen, amen. I want to say to our guests that are here, we are so honored that you're with us today. We are delighted that you're here. Typically after service, and you'll probably see it on the video we're going to watch in just a moment. Typically after service, we ask you, if you're a first or second time guest, to come meet my wife and I in the office. But there's too many of you for us to get back there. So we're going to be in the foyer. We're going to be doing everything we can do to connect with everybody that we can. But we are glad you're here. Now, if you've been coming to POJ for a long, long time, don't think that we're just all focused on the guests. We're glad you're here too. POJ, we are glad that you are here and showing up in the house of the Lord. I want to take just a moment, and I'm gonna cover some things, and then we'll have, usually we do the video and then we come back, but I'm gonna reverse it, if that's okay, if I don't mess everybody up. There's four things I want to tell you real quick. Everybody ready? First one, next Sunday, Paths. Next Sunday, Paths. Paths is our class that's an entryway and an introduction into POJ. If you want to know more about our church, if you want to be involved in our church, if you want to find your place in our church, we invite you to start the first of a four-week series next Sunday morning at 9 o'clock. You will have a wonderful time. It is a time where you learn about us, we learn about you, and so Paths at 9 o'clock next Sunday morning. Then the second thing I need to tell you, I got to keep these in order in my mind. The second thing I need to tell you is there are some beautiful ferns that are out in the foyer, and those ferns are going to be for sale after church for $35 to just recoup the cost that we had on them. So if you want one of those beautiful ferns with flowers added to them, you can see anybody out in the foyer that has a badge on, and they can send you to somebody in the right direction. $35. But here's the thing, you got to remember this. That's our photo op out there. So you can't take them until after the Easter egg hunt, because people will be going and getting their picture made, and we don't want to do it with three ferns on one side and two ferns on the other. So that'll mess someone's OCD up. But $35, and it'll be a beautiful decoration or addition to your home. The next thing I need to tell you is that we have, hold on, everybody, I want you to say this number with me after I say it. Say 4,000. We have 4,000 eggs. 4,000 eggs. We were were worried about how many eggs that we had, but I mean, if your child comes home with a couple hundred eggs, don't be surprised this morning. Just don't let them eat all the candy out of them at once. But as soon as service is over, what we don't want to do is we don't want to interrupt the flow of the altar service. So if you would, please don't go out looking for Easter eggs while the altar service is still going on. But as soon as altar service is over, we'll slip out into the foyer. We're going to be in two groups. The small children will go first, and then the next group will go next. Now, if I told this to our staff as well. If you're an adult, say, I'm an adult. Okay, you just signed up. You have my permission, child, from running toward the street. You don't have to have a vest on. We're going to have our security folks, our traffic folks out there. But if you see a child heading in the wrong direction, as an adult, help us steer them in the right direction. There are no eggs on the other side of the street, none at all. So keep them right around here. And Sarah, what is my fourth announcement? Redigging the wells. Thank you, Sarah. She told them all to me before church. Redigging the wells. I'm going to start to take out your church center app and RSVP in that church center app. And we will have a great time. I'm looking forward to it. That will be next Sunday night, starting next Sunday night at 6 p.m. And we'll do it every other Sunday for at least three weeks. And we're going to have a great time. I'm looking forward to it. We will also have opportunity for your children to be in a class where they can learn about this. Sister Kim Ramsey is going to be teaching our children while I'm talking to the adults. So we'll have a great time. Are y'all ready to worship the Lord some more? I want our ushers to come and prepare to receive our Easter Sunday morning tithe and offering. And as they come, please turn your attention to the video where you'll see some of everybody. You look beautiful today.
Hey POJ, we are so glad that you joined us for service today. If this is your first time here, Pastor and Sister Runyon would love to meet you following service in our hyphen room. You can go out the side doors on your left and then turn right to meet with them. If you are new here or looking for a place to serve, we first ask you join us for PASS, a four-week introduction to POJ. You can begin your 4 weeks at any point on Sunday mornings at 9 a.m. in the conference room. Throughout these 4 weeks, you will find your purpose here at POJ and in the kingdom of God. There are a lot of ways to stay involved at POJ throughout the week. Join us for multiple Bible studies every weeknight. We also have classes for all ages on Wednesday nights starting at 7 p.m. Thursday nights, Hope and Recovery service begins at 6:15. Hope and Recovery is for anyone that has any hurts, habits, or hangups. We will serve you a dinner, have a small service, and then split off into split sessions. If you would like more information on any of these weeknight events, please see any greeter or hostess in the foyer outside the doors behind you. As we move back into a time of worship, please take a second to silence your cell phones and eliminate any distractions to prepare you for what God is going to do this morning.
made a way for me to enter into your holy place forever. And now I'm hidden, I am covered, I found peace. Yeah.
Into your likeness you transform me, making me holy like you're holy. No longer I to live, but Christ who lives in me. Now my heart cries, this is my Redeemer. With my whole life, I will give you praise. All the glory is worthy
because of my
Jesus.
And worthy is your name, Jesus.
left this worship experience this morning without pouring something out to our great God. Would you just magnify Him for another moment, however you choose to do that? However you choose to show Him preeminence in your life. Lord, we give You glory in this house. We give You honor, for there is none like You.